Life's not supposed to be this way.
The following is a public service announcement from Guilty Simpson.
This is a public service announcement from Guilty Simpson.
You break down blunts, right? My check, 1313. Detroit.
This is a public service announcement from Guilty Simpson.
What up, Denmark? What up? Yo, check 1313. From the tough terrain to bust your brain on GP. It could have been ski paper towels and squeegees. I see it every day in the DET. Yep. Close enough to know it'll never be me. Nah. Fuck that. If I work, I'm getting bucks back. True. Trust that. Slam liquor. Wasted. My liver noise probably sound like a Grand River. Damn, nigga. 6 Mile like Mac Nichols. Crumble herb, never rap brittle. You get smack crippled. Your future darkens, but you get good parking like that, kiddo. That's the bright side. No MMA, you better fight pride. Get you a cop while on the siren ride. Cause fucking with me, you fry. From Saturday night specials and Sundays with cyanide. That's a weekend. The fool guilty went over the deep end. Beef with me, you're never seen again. You playing with the heat again.
This has been a public service announcement from Guilty Simpson.
I am accustomed, and in my dreams, to imagine the same thing lunatics imagine when awake.
Okay, I'm wide awake. I know exactly what's taking place against me. Whether I'm 14 or 45, whether I've committed crimes all my life, I went to prison and somebody gave me some information, or I happen to come to a situation with a circle like this, you know, conscious per se, they say, now what? And I think that's where we are now. When I deal with people that are 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, I can give them all this all day. I can tell them how great the battle was, how great beat the fight. If I can't connect it, if I can't operationalize it, if I can't make it work and get them out of the hell they're facing today, then it's all for naught.